In the glute bridge, we really want to focus on driving from the hips and limiting any movement happening through the knees or the ankles. Try and isolate those glutes as much as possible. If you're feeling a lot of work in through the hamstrings, then potentially you're leaving a little bit of that hip extension behind at the top, feeling like you should get knee to shoulder, straight line at the top of every rep.